Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see about crude oil strategy. By watching this video, you will get to know about how to make profit in crude oil. And by watching this video, you can trade on your own just by watching the chart. This strategy is purely based on chart without any indicators. So even a beginner can also able to understand it and trade it. It is a very and simple and easy to understand and easy to trade. Okay. Those who are new to channel, kindly subscribe the channel and select the ring bell. By selecting the ring bell, you will get the notifications of my videos continuously. If you feel like the video, kindly select the like button and share it. By selecting the name of this channel, you will go to the homepage. In homepage, we have added more videos in playlist, strategy and indicators in both Tamil and English languages. By watching it, you can gain more knowledge. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact this number. If you want to open a demat or trading account also, you can contact this number. We are also providing for commodities as well. Crude oil. Actually, this strategy is we are going to, just by watching the chart, we are going to do the trade. So for a beginner, you need to know about how these candles are forming, how these candles are working. If you know these things only, means it is enough to trade and it is enough to understand this strategy. Okay, whatever the strategy, we need a perfect time to analyze the market and make the strategy more successful. So in this strategy, we have used the time frame of 30 minutes. Because this 30 minutes time frame is very helpful to understand the market more and also start the trade very easy one also. By selecting this 30 minutes, many of them are able to analyze the market calmly and you can make a perfect single entry. By choosing this 30 minutes, you can also calmly understand the market, what is going on, how the trend is forming, how the candlesticks are forming, how the breakouts are happening. Everything you can watch step by step. Okay, today the first candle has been formed and it finished as a green color. Many of them wonder why I said green color, because in this strategy the main thing is this color. Candle color is the main thing in this strategy. Color means nothing in technical wise. If you take a look at this, means it's a buying candle, it's a buying trend for the first 30 minutes. So like that you can analyze. So we are going to check either this trend is for full day or it's just a hike during that first 30 minutes and then the market is going to come down. So how we are going to do? First thing is you need to note down the first candle color. We have noted down it's a green color, that means it's a buying trend. So after we have noted this candle's color as a buying trend, that means a green color, you need to note down this candle's high. Why I am telling you to note down the high means we are going to make a entry of buying today. But before that, we need two confirmation. The first level confirmation is a candle need to form and close above this candle's high. That means this candle's high is 3825. We need a candle to form. We need a candle which need to close above 3825. Okay. So during after 1 hour, a candle has been formed and it closed above 3825. So during this time, we got a candle which closed above the first candle's high. That means the trend is confirmed. It's a buying trend. So now we need to make an entry. Before we are going to make an entry, you don't need to worry about sudden quick entries like that. You can just calmly put an order. This candle's high, you need to note down this candle's high. This candle's high is 3845. So you can just place the order at 3846. Another high breakout. So this is the second confirmation we are going to do, because whenever a market sudden spike happens, sometimes the market will get some relax. After that only market will start to move again. So but we can't wait. After we make a entry, many of them will worry about it, where is going on, mother. If a sudden cool down happened, means many of them will like worry about the market. So to avoid those things, we are going to make a perfect entries. Okay, so first thing is you need to note down a candle need to close above this candle's high. Here this happened. After you got this candle, you need to just place the order above this candle's high. So 3845 is this candle's high. So we are going to place the buy order at 3846. After 3846 triggered, market went up to 3902. So it's a 60 point rally. So during the 60 point rally, we could have surely achieved our target. Okay, now many of them will have this question, how to set target, how to set stop loss. In market, there are two types of traders. One of them will be aggressive trader. Another one is like, I am a calm person. I can wait and take more profit like that. So here we can use both ratios, like 1:1 ratio also. If you want to use, you can use 1:2 ratio also, you can use, but you need more time to wait. Okay, so let's see how these ratios are working. That is nothing, whichever candle which help you to take the entry, you are going to note down this candle's high and low. This candle's high is 3845, this candle's low is 3822, because this candle is helped us to get the confirmation of buying trend. So we are going to just use this candle's difference. Okay, so it's a 24 point, 23 points like that difference. So we are going to put the target of 24 points, 25 point, we can put the target 1:1 ratio, and for 1:2 we can put 50 point, but 50 point achievable here only after 2-3 hours like that only it achieved. But if you take a look at out 1:1 ratio, means within 1 hour you would have achieved the target of 1:1 ratio. Why 1:1 ratio? Means it's quick exit also, for that you can use. Okay, so next thing is stop loss. You can just put this candle's low as a stop loss. For buying, we need to note down continuous high values, but for selling it's a vice versa. Okay, so first thing is you need to note down the candle color. Next, color is green, means you need to note down high. We need a candle to break out above, not a breakout, not a spike, anything like that. We need to get a candle which need to close above the high value here formed. After that, you can place the order. This candle's above high, you can place the order 3846 buying order. Only if it came to 3846 means you need to buy. Otherwise, you don't need to buy it. Okay, so let's check with the previous one so you will get some ideas. Previous day, this is the first candle. In this candle, it formed as a red color. That means it is indicating as a selling trend. So we need to note down this candle's low. Because of it's a red color, it's a selling trend, we need to note down the low value. After we note down the low value, we need to check any other candle which closed below this low. But it seems like during this day, no candle has been closed below this low value, so there is no strong closing in this. 3726 is the low, but no candle has been closed. Even if it closed, you can say means no other candle has break out this candle's low also. So we need two confirmations now. First level confirmation is candle need to close below. Second level is it need to break this candle's low. After this candle break out this low only means we can make the entry, but either two confirmation it happened. No two confirmation has been happened. Okay, let's check with the previous day. In previous day, this is the first candle which formed as a green color. So that means it is indicating a buying trend. So for that, we need to confirm the buying trend by watching any candle closing above this candle's high. This candle high is 3743, and here in this candle the close has been happened. This candle closed above the first candle's high, so we need to note down this candle's high, 3754. So after we note down 3754, this candle high is 3754, we need to place the order at 3755. For next 1.5 hours, there is no order has been happened, no entry happened. After 2 hours only, the entry has been happened at 3755. So here we would have made an entry of buying this crude oil. After we buy it, market went up really well. So during this rally, you can surely able to end this candle's difference of 1:2 ratio. Okay. So now let's check with the previous day. Previous day only half day market happened, only evening market happened. During this day you can avoid this strategy. Why I'm telling you to avoid this strategy means here we are using 30 minutes time frame, because this 30 minutes time frame is a huge one. It will take more step of confirmation also. So during this time market maybe here the happened at 9 o'clock only we got the entry during 8:30 like that. But during this time market is little bit volatile, low volatile. So during this time market will not reach our trend like that. So better avoid during evening market. Let's check with the previous day. Previous day green color candle formed and a candle need to close above the high value, close happened and then the high need to break out, and during this candle the high has been breakout. Here you would have bought it. After you bought it, market went up really well. So during this rally you can surely earn the profits. Let's check with the previous day. Previous day red color candle has been formed. And low value we need to note down. This is the low value 3735, and a candle has been closed below the low value, and this candle's low need to break out, and we need to note down this candle low 3730. The breakout also happened, but after the breakout we would have placed the entry of selling 3729. After it triggered 3729, market went up. So during this time it's a stop loss for us. So the stop loss is 3730 in between 3743. This is the candle high low difference, 14 point. So our stop loss of 14 point has been triggered here. So here we would have exit with a stop loss. Let's check with the previous day. During this day, this is the first candle which formed as an red color. So here we need to note down this candle's low 3767. The low below low a candle has been closed. After that this candle's low you need to note down and wait for a entry you need to take. 3762 is your entry. So here 3762 you would have placed the order of selling. After you made a entry of selling, the market came down really well. So during this rally you would have surely earned the profits. So like this only you need to do the trade. First 30 minutes you don't need to make any entries. First 30 minutes observe the market. After you have observed the market, note down which color it's forming, either red or green. If it's a green, you need to note down the high value. If it's red, you need to note down the low value. And you need to check for a candle need to close below this value. After you have got a confirmation of second level, you need to go for it. For second level, you need to close down whichever candle helped us. You need to note down this candle's low also need to cut down, and here it cut down has been happened. So after that only you need to make the entry. Okay. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact this number. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, contact this number in the below. And we are also providing levels for commodity also. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact. And in future, if you want to see more videos like this, means kindly subscribe my channel and select the ring bell. Thank you.